this window on some of the cars, but I've never seen it. But more than one person have told me that that's the case, so I'm forced to believe that it is. But this is what we need. One of the things we need to take into account when we are talking about replacing cars on the New York City Transit Authority. J-line. 42 on the J line has this window.
42 and 32 have the rail fan window.
Okay.
They're killing all of them though.
Yeah.
They're getting rid of them.
But they're not going to do it until 2022. Because when the R32 came in, it was called a Brightliner. It was called a Brightliner because at that time the MTA was in trouble. In 1964, when the R32 came on the line, the MTA, the system was in trouble. And that car, that design from Bud Philadelphia, saved a lot of things for the MTA, and for them to just be bringing in new train without those consideration of why it's safe. People want to see as they travel. They want to see their destination coming to them, you know? Yeah. And the kids love it. Please don't deny them that.
I just want to take a quick
video. As long as you take
construction, watch out. That whistle notifies the workers. On old trains, it whistles. On new trains, it's horn.
Dirty window. Why is this holiday train? Why does this holiday train have dirty windows? It's running nothing but tunnels. How did that window get dirty? See the glare? People don't want to take pictures with glares. Unless it was a snowstorm, and I don't think it's snowing inside the tunnels. Yes, sir. And that's the job for the engineer to stop this train.
And also, if he was at a place on the track where our train was merged on a different
track. Are you going to bring him back next week?
Okay. 42nd Street, Bryan Park.
This is bad car markers.
Merry Christmas.
Bye.
Is this your guys' jacket?
My jacket?
Oh, yeah.
Bye.
Hey, car markers on my head. I don't know. We're about halfway, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but the car markers over there.
Well, then I don't know what they're doing. We're on a 6 car marker.
I know.
Dirty window there, and only available window is there, so everyone is clogging that spot to get to that one. When we could have had the entire front end. Clean windows, please. It's been stated and it's done. What allows the train to go through.
But it's just an eye cancer.
Just duck. Now we're about to become a Q train. Wait for it. Welcome to Second Avenue Subway.
Nope, we're still on the 63rd Street line.
Subscribe. Turn your notification on. Dislike or like.
You have a good day.
You too, sir.
Yes, thank you.
No, thank you.
All right, guys. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Take care.
I'm happy to be here.
Thank you. You too. We'll be back at 3 o'clock. We'll be back on the same track at 3 o'clock. We'll pick you up then, all right?
All right.
Thank you. Okay. Okay, see you around 3 o'clock. If those who want to ride.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
You need clarity?
No, we need clear from the yellow line.
Sir.